Hello guys, welcome to our channel.
So
today we have here to show you
a new truck. The hauler truck, a super hauler truck today. So as you can see, it has these things. You might wonder what it is. It's actually the hauler's uplifting inspection to put more cars. First, we got the first level. It can fit 3 cars on each side, and that makes 6. Here, it can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cars on each side, that makes 10. And 10 and 6 make 16. So here it can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Another 6. 16 and another 6 makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't really know because I don't know math. So you can see there's 1 floor, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6. And also we're going to put this down. And there's some more. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, 10.
Very nice. Very nice.
And it can drive around, by the way. And it can fit more than 15 cars.
50. More than 50.
50. And it's good. It's pretty good.
Then make it around to see.
It's the same thing on each side. It's just the same thing. It needs 4 expressions to lift these red ones up.
Okay. Very nice.
Also, for something in there, you can fit
it's a holder.
You can fit something in there.
Maybe the tools.
Maybe tiny things.
And now we're going to show you how many cars fit in this truck.
Yeah.
Let's count it.
Airplane.
Hello, aeroplane.
Hi.
Let's count the cars on the track.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 50, 3, 54.
Nice. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching us. Please subscribe. Bye bye.
Bye.